Hot wings coming up.
Yes, they are. MSD Sewer Patrol just checking in on you. Thanks for helping us keep fog out of our systems. I'm talking about fats, oils, and greases. I'm talking about things like cooking oil or butter or salad dressing or even cheese. When fog goes down the drains, it sticks to the sewer pipes and can cause a blockage. The best thing to do is to put cooled fog into a container, like an old can. Like we say at MSD, cool it, can it, and trash it.